This poor stray puppy was running away to save its life. It was scared and worried when she was going back home from work to a rescue shelter. She saw a little puppy in the dark, all alone on the road, sniffing around for food. She tried to come closer, but he kept running away. After some time, he noticed that she had some wet food and wanted to eat. He happily ate and wagged his tail and let her pat him. Once he finished his small meal, she held him in her arms. He finally trusted her. She took him home and gave him a good meal. Then next morning, she took him to a pet store where a vet checked him and gave him some medicine to feel better. Then she gave him his first bath, fed him, and introduced him to his new sibling.